Freeman. You owe me $1 million. Where's the money you need to pay on your debt?
I don't have any.
Well, if you don't, then I'll have to take your family and all your belongings and throw you a prison so you can't, so you can pay off your debt.
Please, Lord, please. Please say no.
Well, okay, fine. I'll forgive you your debt and go on. You owe me money to pay up.
I don't have any right now.
Fine. I'll throw you in prison.
No, we did it.
What? She did what? Oh my gosh, she did not. Bring her in. Yes, please. Okay. I forgive you of like millions of dollars of debt. And then you see some guy walking along. He owes you a couple of dollars, and you don't have to fucking pay it off. It's for that guilt.
No, you can't
be
fucked.
Very good. That was our little problem. Did you get it?